writing on the wall the words that I can't read.